The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Great striking and MMA skills.
The reckoning has just arrived.
I'm gonna say his opponent made a big mistake by just showing up tonight.
The dead man's opponent is about to fight for his life.
Yeah, the dead man loves to dish out punishment, and I'm sure tonight will be no different.
The beast is unleashed.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Unparalleled success, both in the ring and in Hollywood,
which is insane because for some reason, the WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it. Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
We all know how this
works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor.
Up and down! What a slam!
Which superstar is this going to be?
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Punch to the stomach connects.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Beginning of the end. Sharp punch. Stomping. Ouch. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jerry the King Lawler has been eliminated.
We've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
Yeah. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
All night long!
Goodness.
Oh, man.
Oh, and back of the elbow. The springboard attack fails to land. To the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Big boot!
Incredible. The electric chair down for the drop.
Undertaker counters. Nice shot by the Undertaker. One of the best strikers in the business.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is heading.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
We could have an elimination here.
Who's it gonna be?
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Very a competitor has been eliminated.
Starting to fan.
Oh, oh, oh!
Look who it is.
Overhand connects.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And oh my God, what a fall!
Just right forward.
attack.
We're going to finish it off.
Eliminated.
And Security finds its mark.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Gets him with the counter.
Nice. Hit touch.
Right back on Hardy. Great counter. Impressive.
IQ on display there. Nice. Spot kick. Now the rules.
stop to finish it off.
Van Dam is out of the way.
Yeah.
his fist connects. Answering back.
Enziguri finds his mark.
Is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's got him scouted. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
He's lost some of his win now.
Surprised to see these superstars.
Oh my God.
What's next? He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Brock retaliates. My goodness, did you hear that, John? What a forearm. And there's more damage mounting on Umaga.
Yeah, this could get dire for Umaga in a hurry.
Take a good look at a real
King Titan has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Someone spike.
Here it comes. Someone spike.
He turns it around on Umaga.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena! Flying over the counters for the attitude adjustment.
Yeah. Setting up for, looks like,
a power bomb.
Wait, wait, no, no, no.
No, no.
Not on the attitude.
No.
No, don't.
It's a elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.